Did you know type 2 diabetes is reversible? Well, it is technically reversible. You cannot cure or reverse this condition. But you can certainly reverse all its symptoms and live a healthy and symptomless life. So, what do we mean exactly? When we say it's reversible and how can you do it? That's exactly the topic of today's video. It's not a progressive and incurable disease like everybody says it is, and in this video, we are going to show you how to reverse it through a proper and systemic diet. Now, I know many of you are thinking, how come diet can change cure this when hundreds of dollars of medication couldn't? Well, we never said diet alone could fix it. So, watch the video till the end to learn everything. Before we start the video, please make sure to hit the red subscribe button and please tap the bell icon so you never miss an update. The medical industry found a treatment for diabetes type 2, but it is less a treatment and more like a plan to manage the condition. You have to take medications regularly to keep managing your condition, and these medications are not cheap, and over time, you end up paying a ton of money, and as you old, things get even more complicated. But there's a way to reverse this condition naturally. It won't make it go away completely, but you will be healthy, happy, symptomless, and free from any future complications, which is the case with medications. So, how to reverse all the symptoms of type 2 diabetes? Well, it's not going to be super easy. But then again, good things are always hard to achieve, and all you need to do is to follow the steps properly. So let's take a look at the 5 crucial steps on how to reverse the symptoms of type 2 diabetes. Number 1. Change your diet. According to studies, getting a diet that involves high fiber, protein, and nutrients while low in sugar, flour, and carbs is the key here. This reduces inflammation, oxidation, and stress levels significantly. That also detoxifies your liver, leading to a reverse of insulin resistance, and can also prevent the resistance from building up in the first place. Whole foods, fruits, and veggies should be in your diet every day. The importance should be provided on foods that include antioxidants, plant-based omega-3 fats, anti-inflammatory, soy products, beans, olive oil, nuts, and seeds. Studies were conducted to see the level of impact it can provide, and the results were simply astonishing. The group that followed the new diet for a week immediately saw a drop in their blood sugar levels from 9.6 mmol/L to 5.9 mmol/L, which is incredible. When compared to the other group, who followed their usual diet and medication, saw no such significant jump and took quite a bit of time to get their symptoms to go down, whereas the other group saw the symptoms disappear rather quickly. Number 2. Exercise and yoga. Another key step that plays a substantial role in reversing type 2 diabetes is through exercise and yoga. It not only reduces body fat, but also regulates your metabolism and gets you in shape. Exercise also regulates your hormones, and this can go a long way into improving things even further. For those who don't, cortisol is a type of stress hormone that increases the production of glucose levels, and that is not good for someone with any type of diabetes. And regular exercise or yoga can help regulate that. The first few exercises that you should add to your routines are a few beginner exercises and walking or running. This is because walking and running are some of the best cardio exercises of all time. As time progresses, you could add more vigorous exercises that can be sustained for a certain period of time, for at least 5 days a week. You can also add aerobic exercises. With add that, which will then start to significantly alter your metabolism, burn calories more efficiently, and improve overall mitochondrial functions. Number 3. Fasting. Fasting is another step that studies find to be very effective in the case of type 2 diabetes. It not only promotes weightlessness, but also found to help them reduce glucose levels. Fasting causes your body to go into a ketosis state. It is a metabolic stage that happens when your sugar reserves start getting lower, which can happen after 5 to 6 hours. Without the presence of a significant level of glycogen, the ketosis state of your body will start to burn fats. This will result in the production of ketones in your body. Ketones are an alternative source of energy that our cells can use in the absence of glucose. And since ketones are not dependent upon insulin to get into cells like glucose, it easily supplies your body cells with all the energy it needs. That's why fasting can lead to some amazing results in your body. Number 4. Supplements. Taking nutritional supplements is not the same as taking medications. Nutritional supplements are just clusters of vitamins, calcium, antioxidants, minerals among other things, that every person is recommended regardless of whether a person is diabetic or not. Supplements are an essential part of our lives, and also help decreases insulin resistance. Number 5. Effectively managing your stress levels. As you now know, stress hormone, such as cortisol, plays an important role in our body. It increases glucose production in our body, so that it can be used by our brain. But for a diabetic person, it can rather dangerous. It is also responsible for weight gain in many people, if they are suffering from any sort of eating disorder. Such disorders can be triggered by stress, which would ultimately lead them to eat more and gain weight as a result of that. Managing stress is the key here. Exercises are one way to regulate stress hormones, and other ways through therapy, meditation, or any other stress-relieving relaxation exercises. Now, you know how to reverse all your symptoms of type 2 diabetes and your condition. Let's try to understand how you got this condition in the first place. Before we go on with the specifics, you need to know the key differences between type 1 and type 2 diabetes. While both types of diabetes have the same symptoms overall, but how to originate and their treatment procedures are vastly different. Glucose is the energy source of the body. Our bodies need insulin to metabolize glucose from our bloodstream directly to the cells. This is how our body gets the energy it needs to maintain function and do everything it needs. And diabetes disrupts that. In the case of type 1 diabetes patients, their pancreases fail to produce enough insulin, or in some cases doesn't process any insulin at all. Now, this makes it impossible for our body to survive like this. And hence the medical industry came up with synthetic insulin that can do the same job. Patients with type 2, on the other hand, their body fails to respond to insulin properly. And the level of usable insulin it gets is very less and needs external insulin syringes. In both cases, patients will be on insulin and medications for life. But the difference between type 1 and type 2 is that type 1 can't be treated or reversed, but type 2, on the other hand, can be. Type 2 is highly affected by diet and nutrition changes, while type 1 sees no difference from it. Now, let's get to the issue with type 2 diabetes. Type 2 patients do produce insulin, but for reasons unknown at this point in time, your body becomes resistant to insulin and can't process all the glucose into the cells, and hence it starts to accumulate in the bloodstream, and hence increases your blood sugar level. So, the key takeaway here was to just find a way to make your body less resistant to your own insulin. And that's correct. You can achieve that through the 5 steps that we have just been through. But is that enough? Should you take medications along with this reverse plan? If you follow the plan steps correctly, then no. But it also depends on age. At an early age of diagnosis, the diet works far more effectively. But those who relied simply on medications can develop some sort of tolerance to it. And with age, your natural insulin production levels also start to drop. That's why at a later stage, the steps could be less effective and may need some medications in the beginning to manage the symptoms. The key here would to slowly start taking fewer and fewer medications. And once you are on the diet for a while, then you can permanently stop taking your medications, unless there is a symptom. So, getting a proper and systemic diet along with exercise and other improvements in your life can effectively reverse all your type 2 diabetes symptoms without any medication. If you start early with this video, we hope that we were able to provide you everything you needed to know about type 2 diabetes and how to reverse it naturally. If you like our video, then keep watching American Health Station for more health tips, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for notification of more videos.